test. I look like I'm dead right now because I literally tried to take off all my makeup and then, like, you wipe it off and then, like, all the black smears everywhere. That's me right now, and it's not even coming off. As you could tell by the title, I am doing a naturally glowing, natural look. Let's get right into it.
So I'm going to be starting with my moisturizer from Burt's Bees and just placing that all over my face and then letting it dry. So then I'm going in with my NYC Smooth Skin Perfecting Primer. This stuff is actually, I love this stuff. I switched my primers because my other one made my skin really dry, but yeah, so I'm just blending that out with my hand, and yeah. For foundation, I'm using the NARS Luminous Liquid Foundation. I'm in the color Mau Blanc, something like that. And I'm just blending that on my face and again using my fingers to blend it out because the lady at Sephora told me not to use my beauty blender while using this foundation. So yeah, she told me to use my fingers. So I just used my fingers and tried to blend that all out and just blend. And then I'm using my all-time favorite bronzer, as all of you guys know, is my Hoola bronzer that I use in all of my makeup tutorials. And then just blending that out with my broken powder brush. Now onto highlighter, I'm using my MAC Soft and Gentle with this fan brush from Sonia Kashuk, and I'm just like, I overload. When I say overload, I am overloading on the highlighter just to give myself that natural glowy look, and yeah, just blending that out. For eyebrows, I'm using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in the color Soft Brown and just filling in my eyebrows just like regularly how I usually do them. I'll do an eyebrow tutorial so you guys can see how I actually do them up close. But yeah, just fill in those puppies. Then I'm using my natural eyelashes from Ardell, I'm pretty sure, and then blending them out with my favorite mascara ever, the Lash, or I don't even know, Pump Up Lash, I don't even know. And just kind of doing my bottom eyelashes and hardly touching the natural, like, eyelashes, just my natural to blend them in, and nothing dramatic. Then with my Hoola bronzer, I'm going to be kind of like shading in the bottom corners of my eyes with that bronzer, and then with the Soft and Gentle highlighter, I'm going to be doing the inner crease, I guess, and kind of like bringing that color down so it looks like the color is like highlighting and it makes your eyes look awake. Then with my NYX Butter Gloss, I am going to be putting that on my lips, and do you ever just like you can't open something so you use your teeth because it's super cute.
So that is the final look of this video. I mean, this kind of natural look. I have like no eyeliner on. I use like neutral colors. These are my natural pack of eyelashes from Ardell. I'm pretty sure they're all Ardell. I don't have like the packaging, but I have this little thing that is useless. But yeah, I think this is very glowing, like, do you see my skin? it is glowing. I love that look so much. Here, if I zoom you guys in a lot, see, like, look at that. Okay, I could probably blend that out more. So it's very natural. It has like a little bronzing on that end. You can see my breakout clearly because we're super close. I have like acne around this part. That's why when I was doing my foundation, I was kind of putting it over here. Other than that, that is the finished look. Let me zoom back. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you want any other makeup looks, please comment down below. It will mean a lot. And if you would like to just comment anything, please just do. And remember to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And I hope you guys are ready for next video. Mwah.